Hello and welcome back to Lego Star Wars The Force Awakens. It's good to be back again, showing this off again. It's been a little while, so let's see if I can't... I think I need Chewie for that. Yeah. Find out what we're up to. I think last time we managed to escape from the bounty hunters. And now I think we'll be heading to... I can't remember what the system's called. I'm gonna get rid of these, whatever these are. Two more? Oh, okay.
Yeah, that seems to have sorted it. What was it? Loose wire?
Not quite.
The hyperdrive took a knock and the jumper needs realigning. Think you can handle that?
I'm sure I can handle that. I do kind of like these like little mid-level things. Where am I heading this way? Like doing a little maintenance on the ship just before an actual proper level. It's just a little bit of fun.
There's spares in some crates around there if you need them.
There we go. Just trying to figure out.
This thing's always falling apart.
Can you realign and recouple the drive, BB-8?
Trying to figure out why it wasn't working there. Yep. Well, this way.
Hey, that's it. Nice work.
Awesome. That was nice and easy.
Computer should be operational. Just go make sure, okay?
Where are we heading now? We have to go somewhere else. Well, there's not that much to do. You need Luke for that. Oh, we're onto open maps. So we've done Endor, Jakku. I don't think I've done either of those. But I think this is the one they're asking you to do, so it's Taco Dana. So chapter 5, Maz's Castle. I thought this might be the next one. So, chapter 5. Maz's Castle. Finn, Rey and BB-8 are once again on board the Millennium Falcon, having only narrowly escaped from Kanja Club and the Golvium Death Gang. Now accompanied by the Falcon's rightful owners, Bo and Chewbacca, they pilot, of course, for Taco Dana. Balls of the Galaxy's scrupulous smugglers, Taco Dana may also be their best hope in getting back to the Resistance. Now, I wonder if they're going to make this all into, like, one level, or if they're going to split it up a bit. I reckon they'll probably split it up a bit just to, like, spread it a bit longer. Because they could do, like, the whole, like, going to the First Order and the second part. It could be quite interesting. Quite looking forward to it. Especially if we get to fly the X-Wings and fight all the TIE Fighters.
So, fugitives, huh?
The First Order wants the map. Finn is with the Resistance.
See what you got. This map's not complete. It's just a piece people have been looking for.
Why did he leave?
He was training a new generation of Jedi. One boy, an apprentice, turned again, destroyed it all.
The Jedi were real.
The Force, the Jedi, all of it. It's all true.
This is our stop.
I didn't know there was this much green in the whole galaxy.
Chewie, check out the ship as best you can. Want to get BB-8 to the Resistance? Maz Kanata is our best bet.
You might need this.
I don't know, I would have taken the cookie.
Solo, why are we here again?
Get your droid on a clean ship.
Clean?
You think it was luck that Chewie and I found the Falcon? We find it on our scanners. First Order's not far behind.
You can trust her, right?
Relax, kid. She's run this watering hole for 1,000 years.
Alright, so... not bad. This actually looks really cool. Who's this guy? I don't recognize him. But I'm sure I could use him for something.
Alien blocking the door. Should I go wake him?
If you like. Assuming you can grow a new pair of arms afterwards.
I think you actually need hands to do this part.
Wow, deep sleeper.
Right, is that everything or do I need to pull something else in? Well, it looks like that's all I really need. Ah, there we go. Ooh, that's okay. There we go, there we go, we got it now. Is that a drill? Oh no, it's a big hand claw thing. Slash shaker of sorts.
Nothing wakes you up like a face full of water.
You know, water can be water supply, right?
The pipe's broken. We need to fix it.
Oh. That would help. Anyway, let's go climbing, shall we? I unlocked this for some reason. Let's find out what it is. Get that nice little blue one. Oh, it was just one of those. Not too exciting. So it looks like I need to fix the water supply before I can even... oh no, it might... maybe there's something else I need to do. I just realized Rey has a gun now. Of course she does. And gave her it. So how do I get the water bit sorted? Alright, I'm sure that it must have something to do up here. Probably just completely missing it. Oh, that is really annoying. Oh, well, it's done now. Yay! We wake him up. I love how peaceful this one is. It's like, this music just really...
whoa! Not much of a morning person, are you?
Moz is a bit of an acquired taste, so let me do the talking. And whatever you do, don't stare.
I assume you need something. Desperately.
Maz, I need you to get this droid to Leia.
No. You've been running away from this fight for too long.
What fight?
Against the dark side. Through the ages, I've seen evil take many forms. The Sith, the Empire. Today, it is the First Order.
There is no fight against the First Order. Not one we can win. We all need to run.
You see those two? They'll trade work for transportation to the Outer Rim. There, you can disappear.
I'm not resistance. I'm not a hero.
Finn!
All right, so what's the plan? Hello.
Chaparral Blamar Takadana So Charlie Bailale de Chantota.
If you want to challenge me, huh? I guess I can spare a few seconds to beat you. Yes! Come, my crew and I have some work for you.
Okay, sure. I'll follow you someplace.
Okay, so now we have to go find some chicken. I think that's why I need to find the chicken. Alright, so BB-8, I guess? I wonder where I'll find the chicken. I'm not sure that was my... What does this do? This... Oh, there's a chicken! I see it now! There's your chicken! Now you can leave me alone! Perfectly fine with me, so now I need a red cup. They're up there? Nope, not there.
I told you, I can't serve any more coffee until the repair crew get here to fix it. Could be minutes, could be hours, could be years. Although that last one seems unlikely.
Alright, so... Well, these again. Nice and easy. Oh, we're gonna send BB-8 somewhere. This is a really chilled level. Okay, so I need to control the cursor. Oh, yeah, I don't remember how to do these. So you're gonna be like this. And then like that. And that should go through now, and then we have coffee.
Ah, God, shut it off! Shut it off! Ah, oh, great, now it's got a mind of its own, too. Last thing I need is a sentient coffee machine. It's bad enough that the trash chute gives me bad talk.
So what did that accomplish? There's something else I need to do. Yeah. I don't know. I think I just created a mess. Ah!
Hey! It's fixed! I've there always we go. Said that there's nothing that won't fix itself if you just ignore it for long enough.
There's
get your drinks, people!
That's a great motto.
I guess I can spare a few minutes.
Who's the girl?
There we go, all done. I want a cupcake. Where's my cupcake? Yep, I'm stressed. Should I get out of here? We ain't got time for you. Come on, BB-8. You can make it through there.
You can open that door, right?
Hopefully. Oh, I went the long way. Okay, and there we go, we're in. I'm actually really curious to see how this cutscene comes out on in the Lego game. It's if they do it, of course. They may not do it.
It's just more old droids. We're not turning back.
Droids are needed repair located.
Although I'd be open to persuasion.
Sorry, glad to beat you all up.
I'm just trying to assist you.
There we go. We fixed all the.
We need to go through there. Any idea how to open it?
So there's nothing through there. My guess is we have to probably break something. Okay, so what did that do?
What do you think that did?
I'm not sure. Oh, come on, you gotta sit on one, I sit on one. That's how it works. Alright, if I put BB-8 on there, it should stop it from moving. Ah, no, that's not what I wanted. This is just a frustrating puzzle. I understand how it works, I just don't understand how to stop one from moving. Maybe if I tap it once, it stays red, and then we can push it around. Ah, there we go. Well, this isn't gonna do anything now. That should let us in. Ah, oh, come on. Alright, and off we go. Get out of here. Oh, you need Chewie for that one. And we got another puzzle. I don't remember all these puzzles being in the movie. So let's get straight into it.
It's wrong.
So that doesn't really help either way.
Yes, some of the parts of the mechanism are missing. They've got to be around here somewhere.
I see. So, have I built this the wrong way? I have a feeling I have. That's a lot harder to make than I expected. Is there something else I'm missing? Maybe it's not the right one to start with. There we go, so that's a cog. So if I put that one there,
that's part of it.
So that doesn't do anything now. Alright, so we're gonna find the other cog. Hey, what else? Will that work part of it? Not yet. Ooh, what's this over here? I don't know. I'm assuming this is the one I need to do, but I'm just not doing it right. Ah! This is not what I expected I would have to do. Well, that made that nice and easy. Whoops. But at least I got the last sword. Ah, here we go. We're making progress. Please tell me that's it. I love those. That's awesome. Behold the cog. My cog. So why do we have the epic music all of a sudden? Ah, there we go, back to normal. Nearly forgot, let's put the final part back into place.
That should be it now, BB-8. That's it. That's the symbol.
It's a lightsaber. That's awesome. I like that. So does that mean...
Whatever it is, it's close.
Love all the junk rooms everywhere. There it is.
Quiet girl, hush now. Shush it. There's no place like home. 1/4 portion.
Ray?
What was that?
That lightsaber was Luke's, and his father's before him, and now it calls to you.
I have to get back to Jakku.
Dear child, I see your eyes. The belonging you seek is not behind you. It is ahead. The saber. Take it.
I'm never touching that thing again. I don't want any part of this.
Today is the end of the Republic. This fierce machine which you have built, upon which we stand, will bring an end to the Senate. All remaining systems will bow to the First Order!
The sombrero. Right, so as I thought, they may be splitting this into, I guess, a few different parts. That's okay. So I think next time we'll be doing the battle of whatever it is this place is, Tanaka or whatever it is. So pretty awesome. Pretty awesome level. A bit of more of a dungeon crawler, this one. So anyway, hope you enjoyed it. It's quite fun to play. But I don't know. Anyway, hope you enjoyed this. Subscribe if you want to see more of this. But until next time, see ya. That's true. So maybe we need some bait. Oh wait, that's just a hologram. I thought that was actually something I had to mimic.